And I do believe that we have rotten politics. And I'm not using that as an exaggeration.